Here are eggs from the princess habu, the Ovophis okinavensis. These eggs are very odd looking. They have an almost transparent shell. And I think you can see in this egg right here a little bit of the baby inside. You can see into them somewhat. And the egg supposedly will hatch in only a couple of days, so hopefully that's true. There are 5 eggs. So the Ovophis okinavensis are hatching out of the funny eggs. Two of them are pipped. One is out already. This is the egg he came out of. And he's exploring.